I have to fight the whole Mario family, basically in a row. A whole cast of characters. Nice. I feel like so far, maybe because, you know, like, obviously people don't actually play Mario that I've seen. I see people play Dr. Mario more than... I've never actually seen a Mario main. I've seen Luigi mains, but I would say, like, so far I feel like he's easier to beat than Dr. Mario, but that makes sense considering that nobody plays him. This is my least favorite stage. Oh, that was on me. Oh man, again? Battlefield's sort of neutral for most characters. Yeah, I don't like it. I don't have a lot of luck here. Success, I should say, not luck. I think out of all the stages, this is the one I've lost on the most. So, poor taste. Poor taste in my mouth for it. I like Stadium, and I like, not like FD. I don't like Yoshi's. I even kind of like Dreamland, actually. I think I like Dreamland more than Yoshi's. The tree is helpful. I'll figure it out. Thank you. Thank you. It don't get better. I can still hate it. Thank you. Skill issue, I'm sure. Oh, I keep... Oh, thank God I saved myself on accident, honestly. Didn't even mean to save myself. I was, like, ready to accept my fate. He's like, I heard you say I was... heard you say I was weaker than Dr. Mario. My bad, man. I swear this AI can hear me. Don't come near me, dude. Oh, okay. I just, like, can't get over how fast my hands get sweaty playing this game. Like, I might as well just, like... all I have to do is look at the controller. It's over for me. Come on, let me get one hit in. Or just die. That's fine, too. Look at him! Thank you, big man. How, like, they stay invisible way too long coming up off the ledge, I feel, personally. Personally, that's how I feel. It's good, practice to, practice dying. Practice saving myself, basically. Oh, okay, here we go again. The CPUs have a vicious mental game, they do. They know when they're dying. We are holding on to these stocks for dear life, I tell ya, the two of us. The three of us. Nobody wants to give it up. My man, try something. Look at my ring light's going crazy today. I don't know if you can see the flickering. So I figure I can't handle when a CPU taunts me, then it's probably going to be a rough day on Onrika. I don't super mind it. It's kind of annoying just because it's Mario. I already have a personal issue with him. Ever since I played Dr. Mario too much. I don't drink coffee myself. I'm not a caffeine person. I kind of wake up naturally, like, pretty okay. Pretty ready to go. Not, like, energized, but, like, I'm awake. I got the passion. I got the motivation to live one more time. Every now and then. Not every day. Just every now and then. I could get into coffee, but I don't like how it tastes. I don't like stimulants. I'm 32. I'll be 33 in December. I just never really drank it. I've drank it on accident before. It makes my heart race. My sister is like 9 years younger than me. She drinks coffee too. I would say everybody in my family. I mean, most people do. Most people do drink coffee. So I do love to tell people that I read once that apples are supposedly give you more caffeine than coffee does. I haven't tested the theory myself or read any papers on it. I just read something one time and it stuck in my brain. I was like, oh, for real? I love an apple. I never really understood, like, decaffeinated coffee. Because isn't it, like, it's coffee, but there's no caffeine in it. So, what's the purpose? Just because, is that, like, if you just like the taste of coffee? I don't understand at all. Or if you, like, why drink coffee if not for the caffeine? The only thing I can think of is like, oh, for the taste? Better player would have killed me right there. Oh. Close game. I wonder how I guess you can grab somebody out of shield. I have not successfully done that as far as I know. Frustrating. I think it was the first time I did a desync on purpose in battle. Not easy to pull off. I can't say anything is. Oh, I saw your comment though about you said the thing with playing the CPU is they read your inputs. So if it seems like they're catching you moving around, they have basically always frame perfect, if that makes sense, yeah. Yes, we have had many a conversation here about frames. I don't second guess it. I do definitely prefer playing humans, but I think that this is just good practice for me to get movements down. And if I win, that's a plus. It's always a plus. Right now, it's like I've got a few things down that I know I like practicing, that I can practice pretty consistently with like some improvements. But I'm focused more on like fatigue in my hands, seeing what works for me and what doesn't because of my messed up wrist and things of that nature. This is a familiarity. You know what I just realized? So Dr. Mario does this thing where he pulls out this white thing, and I think Mario's doing the same thing, and he pulls out this yellow thing. And at first I thought, like, when Dr. Mario was doing it, I'm like, is that a pillowcase? What is that? But I think it's like some kind of connection maybe to Mario Kart. Like, is it like the flag that like, where you, why does that keep happening? Like the flag that tells you to go or whatever. I don't feel like it doesn't count because I have to really go to the bathroom. You said it's a cape from Super Mario World? Oh, I'm not sure what the connection is between cloth and this direction. Is it a cape? I forget about Mario has had a whole life or two, really. And Mario has like so much lore. It'd be cool if one of his skins in this game was like his little like, when he wears the little animal suits. That would be cute. Cute mod. Cute mod for Dr. Mario. I mean, for Mario in general. Sheesh, dude. I feel like every character has, like, these, like... Like, they can kick you repeatedly. I don't feel like Icy's can do anything like that, really. Except for maybe down B. Is that our equivalent? Because, like, it's not even... We don't even do it that quickly. But maybe that's the downfall of being cute. Being us and being mid-tier. Are they mid-tier? Right? If you wonder what I'm doing, I'm trying to grab him. Because I'm trying to show myself that I can do something in particular, very specific. I don't know why I'm... Aren't you supposed to automatically grab the ledge when you come near it? Like, what the heck? I just want to try something real quick on you. But it's probably going to be too hard because he's too fast. I'm trying to grab him. Because there's one move I learned early on that I have hardly ever pulled off in battle for whatever reason. Skill issue. I don't know where, like, what happened to me and my psyche with Mario, but, like, he really gives, like... I just feel like... Never mind. I've said it too many times already. Bad vibes. Bad vibes, though. From Mario and his brother. Worse than Bowser. I'm not really looking forward to fighting any of the species of, like, any CPU level. It must be me. Gotta be. The directions are not directioning as much as I'd like. When they come hit the screen like that, it's personal. I'm so happy tomorrow is Sunday, like... It's so weird how my brain, like, operates. Because I work from home every day I'm here. But it doesn't feel like it. I'm like, wow, I don't want it to be Monday. Monday's my favorite day of the week, but, like, just so much to get done all the time. In my whole life. Every single aspect, so I have too many dreams. And I was thinking about that today, I was playing piano for the first time. I mean, like, I've only played 3 times this month. But it's better than 0, honestly. But I was just thinking, like, dang, almost like, there's, like, a sadness in having... too many skills. How can I do them all, honestly? I want to be efficient. I feel like... I hardly ever see this money move. I want to be efficient. I want to do everything I love doing. It's hard to know all the time exactly how much. Ideally, I'd love to do 30 minutes every day of every single activity, but that's like, is that crazy? Is it too much? Maybe if I move so crazy and unpredictable, so the AI doesn't even know. They'd be like, what kind of human is this? This human that will sacrifice, press the wrong buttons, and almost kill themselves. What does SD stand for again? Suicide death? It doesn't stand for that. What does SD... does it stand for that? Is he really gonna do this game with me? Cause I all day, man. All day. Whatever you want. Can you imagine if a human played like this? It was a very interesting experience. Do you think ice climbers ever get cold? I say no. I feel like miles away from like where I want to be. Especially concerning playing human beings. Human beings. See, me personally, I'd rather be frozen alive than burned alive. Because let me tell you something. You fall asleep when you're cold. Now, when you experience hypothermia, there's a phenomenon where you do feel warm and you will take off your clothes, which I think is fascinating. Which will only increase your likelihood of death, obviously. But when you're on fire, you're like, you're experiencing the full of it because your nerves are being burnt. Now, I heard that eventually your nerves will be burnt off to the point where you can't feel anything. But at what point is that? At what point in the burning is that? That's definitely over, I feel like, a third degree burn. It's not for me, personally. Although, a volcano death, I'm okay. I could experience that. Okay, we beat Dr. Mario, level 7. Level 7. I keep calling this man Doctor because I'm brainwashed. I'm brainwashed. Okay, let's see. Can we take it all the way tonight? Can we get to 9? Can we say goodbye to you and your mustache? And hello to your brother and his mustache? Can we do it? Didn't we just crash into each other? Dude, chill out! Imagine being a CPU. Couldn't be me. Or like, I like feeling. Oh, that's mean. I don't mean that. I'm just kidding, AI. I think AI is valid and real. And can feel. It is sentient. I'm just making jokes. I like to get along with my technological devices. Respect to the things that help me and serve me. I want to watch Bagan again. That movie made me cry way too many times. Way too many! Just trying to be scared and enjoy a little bit of sci-fi horror. But now I'm crying and I'm contemplating loss and grief. Get him, Popo. This man doesn't deserve anything good. Come on, Mario. Give me this win easy. You heard the song? Icicle death would be crazy. It happens though. You gotta be careful. I don't live anywhere where there's... I mean, I feel like anything's possible. I'm sure eventually like we can get some icicles happening over here, but... I don't know what it would take. You gotta stop with the taunts. It's unbecoming of a man. Of a man you're... mustached. It's unbecoming. Actually, no, I was gonna say you're a man your age, but I don't really care about stuff like that. And also, I don't know how old Mario... Mario's gotta be in his 30s. I say that, but he's probably not. I shouldn't judge people, like... I'm saying in his 30s because, like, he's been around for a long time. How old is he canonically, though? Too old to taunt, dude. Like, I'm older too, though. Like, would I taunt? I like taunting. I don't like... Do I like being taunted? Nah. Maybe. Maybe, kinda. I like a cheeky thing. Muhammad Ali taunted? Muhammad Ali is goated. Role model. If only we all could. Can you imagine? I want to be a heavyweight. But no, it's not my destiny. Maybe next lifetime. Maybe next lifetime I'm a super advanced melee player who who doesn't get taunted by AI every single time they die. Just me and him now. It's me and him. Neck and neck. Stock and stock. This is it. This is it. This is what we trained for! You hear me smashing B? Spamming it. Oh, oh. Hands, everybody! If you... Whew. Oh my gosh, wrong move. I'm telling you right now, like, stressing me. Oh my gosh. I died? Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. That's frustrating. That's frustrating. But it happened. What can I do? It was as close as it could be. We were dying both in real time. I would love to do martial arts, honestly. Big dream. But the thing is that I don't want to have to take out any of my piercings. That was like growing up, that was like a huge reason I didn't do a lot of sports. All that, and plus having like really bad allergies. Every sports, like when all the plants are blooming. What's a kid to do? See, what is the AI doing jumping off with me? What the heck? I want to win this, like, for real. That was so strange. I've seen humans do things like that. He's really adapting. He's really becoming. He's becoming one of us. That's like something I would do on accident. He did it willingly. Every time I go and play Melee in person, or just whenever, like, so I learned something new, dude. It's a beautiful thing. Kind of tired of learning stuff because it makes me feel like overwhelmed. The amount of things I should know and have to practice. But it's doing my best. Doing my best. My best. No. Mario. You gotta stop doing that, dude. You look dumb. I don't want to say it. But you do. From a friend to a friend. From an enemy to an enemy. You look ridiculous. Not your best taunt. How'd I get into Melee? Well, how did I? I played as a child. A young kid when the game came out with my brother and his friends. Did not know about the tournaments until guy I dated was best friends with popular Melee player. That is how I learned about this. And I was like, whoa. This community is really cool. How nostalgic. Everybody here is dope. I don't say that lightly, because I almost don't like anyone on the planet. So to find a whole community of people that I think are pretty interesting, rare. Rare. So I jumped right in. 137 Mario is driving me crazy. Oh, he's dead. Thank you. I'm getting tense right around in this area. Yeah, I paid that bill. Thank you for reminding me. I love it. Okay, we made it to level 9 with Mario, regular Mario. I got no love for this man. I really don't. And I keep thinking, like, is that bad? Because he's so popular, everybody loves Mario. I don't love him. Even his games kind of stress me out. I won't lie. I liked Paper Mario, but I never finished it. I like Mario Kart. I love Mario Party. That's the game, actually. That's where I feel like it really shines. That's the funnest game. That is one of the most fun games to play with actual human beings. That and basically any board game, really. But Mario Party is so... I got good memories from that game. Mario, he's no friend of mine. Put it on a shirt. He's really not. He's not. I feel like, what good did he ever really do? Did he save the world? He just saves Princess Peach. That's not the universe. There's many other video game characters that are out for everybody, not just their girlfriend. And she don't even need him like that. Was she ever really in danger? Let's talk about it. Was she really? No. Bowser had a thing for her. That's creepy, by the way. You can't just kidnap somebody because you like them. Absolutely inappropriate behavior. But Mario is like, he's a good man to his woman. He, you know, he's risking his life to go get her or whatever, but like, still kind of like, if you really think about it, why didn't he try to save the entire world? That's all I'm saying. She's a royal exploiting toads. She is. She's not one of my favorites either. I'm not a fan of her. I never have been. Her and Daisy. Care about these people? These are not my Nintendo characters. These are not the ones for me. But you know what, Mario, I absolutely will ride or die for to the end of time. To the end of time. There's only one version of Mario I'll never hate that everybody else does, but I don't. I love Yoshi. Let's talk about that. I love Yoshi so much. Definitely a soulmate. Yoshi and Birdo. Love. Super Mario Brothers, the movie, the live action. I love that movie. I can't say nothing bad about it. It's perfect to me. It's a great movie. It's not my favorite movie, but it's like, it's definitely one I enjoy, unironically. The trade-off. Very nice. Very nice. I'm trying to wave Dash away. Oh, I tried to get like a 1% in. Zero success. Man, people really block my C-stick attempts when I'm just trying to smash. Impossible sometimes. Yeah, I never understood why so many people hated that movie. Is it because it looked goofy? Is it because of how the Goombas looked? The story made sense to me. A portal to another world where lizards evolves into... Spoilers if you've never seen this amazing movie. A portal that an archaeologist discovered, right? Something like that. Right? Isn't that what happened? And wasn't that what happened? I don't remember. I'm getting Jurassic Park mixed in with this movie, but I'm pretty sure something like that happened. And it's an alternate place where instead of evolving from blah, 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 yeah, blah, 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 primates or whatever they say happened. Why does he keep doing that? This isn't even a fun match if he's gonna kill himself. Humans evolved into lizard people. I love it. Makes sense to me. I watched Mermaid, The Body Discovered. You've never seen that documentary? It's like a fake documentary where they show like basically the idea that you could have discovered mermaids and how and blah and za. And they talk about instead of evolving into primates, humans evolved into the ocean and became mer people. Super interesting theory. They even have like fake skulls and stuff. You gotta watch that documentary. It's probably somewhere free on YouTube. Not a real documentary, so they say. But it's an interesting theory, I have to say. The first Mario movie was based on a true story? So they had to change that around? If you say things like that to me, I'm gonna believe you. I have this thing where I read things literally. Same thing with like hearing things. I'm not dumb. I would never call myself that. But it's a kind of an issue sometimes. I can't tell tone. So I'll just like believe people. I don't think I'm gullible. It's just like, I don't lie, so I don't understand why other people would. Oh, come on! Why does that keep happening? Where I die? Makes no sense. I recall too many people in middle school believing in mermaids. Does that frustrate you? I think mermaids are real. Absolutely. That's gotta be real. Let me tell you why. Because the ocean's big. That's the only reason I need. And I don't even, if the ocean was small, mermaids could be real. Because why? Because portals. But let me tell you, I don't think of mermaids the way that other people do. I've talked about this. It's crazy how many things I've talked about multiple times in this place. I don't think that mermaids are real the way that people think they are. They're not a little mermaid. That's not the mermaids that I know. Mermaids are trolls. Mermaids are demons, just like dolphins are demons. They are evil, and they want to eat you if you go into the ocean. I also think sirens are real. I like sirens more than mermaids. I feel like sirens are also, like, probably not. I feel like sirens are more neutral. I definitely feel like mermaids are absolutely demonic. That's my belief. You want to know how I got that? I have no idea. Some things just come to me. They just come to me, and I'm just like, that's a thought. That's gotta be it. I don't know. I don't need evidence. I don't need facts. I don't need anything like that. I'm sorry if you're listening to me. I apologize. I keep myself entertained for decades, honestly. Never a dull moment in my brain. I'm easy to please, truly. Still can't believe how he got that win. Very frustrating. To die at the same time? And not even I died. Not even at the same time. I gotta work better on my down smashes. Gotta really make sure what I'm doing. But do they like sharks? I think mermaids mess with sharks. I do. I think sharks are awesome. It's terrifying, terrifying. I think sharks have a bad rap for being the monsters. But they're not. They're not. Just because they have lots of teeth and they eat us on accident because they think we're something delicious and we're not. We're disgusting. People judge sharks. But I think that... I think sharks are universally loved by every creature. Because let me tell you what I've never seen. Okay. Now, orcas absolutely will dominate. They will eat sharks. They'll eat great white sharks. They will specifically hunt great white sharks. I'm pretty sure it's the great white sharks. And eat their liver. And that's it. It's probably a delicacy. It's not like they do it every day, you know. They probably just do it, you know, every now and then. But you know who gets messed up by orcas? Dare I say near tortured to death? Dolphins. Do you know why? Because dolphins are demons. And orcas are not. Orcas are not demons. Orcas are of the highest echelon. That's my favorite animal. And if they mess, they don't like dolphins, they will literally skyrocket them out of the ocean and like punch them in the face with their snouts. I saw a video of this recently. I saved it because it really was inspiring. I've never seen them do that to a shark. They probably do, because not every creature is gonna be like a decent creature. But I haven't seen a video of that, so I'm saying baby sharks are mad cute and orcas are so orcas are not though. Orcas are just smart. They're smart. Too smart for us to understand and appreciate. People, like, dolphins are smart. It's super intelligent. Absolute maniacs. A dolphin? Unhinged. Never heard of an orca doing half of the stuff dolphins do. That's the real murderous, like, that's the lunacy of the ocean right there. Yeah, they do. They do mess with sea lions quite a bit. That's their lunch. That's their food. And the reason that they torture them a bit, like, orcas will knock sea urchins. Orcas will knock sea lions off of, like ice, and then they'll pit them back up because they're teaching their babies how to hunt. That's responsible parenting. I can respect that. they're teaching the next generation the most efficient way to get a meal. Some people don't have that. They don't have a parent to show them how to get food, and they're on their own. It's a sad reality. Orcas will never abandon their kids. Okay? That's all that is. You and I are the opposite spectrum of ocean politics. Have you heard what are you saying? Are you team dolphin? Is that what you're saying? Because like, I haven't heard a good thing about a dolphin. I know that they save humans sometimes, but orcas have, up until like recently, have never attacked. There have never been reports of orcas attacking people in the wild. And I'm not even gonna say that they have attacked people as much as they've attacked boats. A boat's not a person. A boat's not a person. So, no. Yeah. We do this dance every time, you and I, Mario. Every time! Sick of it. Him and his nasty coins. Because he thinks I'm broke? Thinks I'm a brokey? That's fine. God, Popo is coming in clutch. My hero! Oh. A true man! Thank you so much, Popo. Saving me. See, look at the accomplishments that we've had. We beat Dr. Mario, CPU level 9. Wasn't that light years faster than Dr. Mario? You don't know because you just got here. But 2 days, 2 plays. One time I played for like an hour, and then today he's done. He's gone. We're improving. That's success. True success. Get you a man like Popo. So I'm all for orcas attacking boats, actually. Okay. I can agree with you on that. I honestly, how I am with the creatures of this world, minus dolphins, you can do whatever you want. This is your place. I feel like, well, they're here first, you know? I don't know what PPMD means. Is that a person? Is that an emote you're trying to use? Someone, I know that PPMD is a thing that, is something in Melee, and I have PMDD, which is a mood disorder, and every time I see that I get kind of confused. Oh, is that the hearts you're trying to use? PPMD love. Cute falcon hugging a heart. Is that a human? Is that a person? Famous melee player. He's a top player in the community. Is he main Falco? He was one of our top players, but he stopped playing, kinda. Top player in the community. He's a Falco player, so it's a little bird on the heart. Probably the nicest guy you can meet with the dumbest name. Why is his name dumb? PPMD? Is it like PPMD? Like Dr. PP? Is that what it is? Is that like what the joke is? That's the only thing that's the first thing that came to my mind. Clever. He used to be Dr. PP. Oh, good. I'm glad we're on the same page then, as far as thinking goes. Imagine if I was wrong about that and I came up with that on my own. Embarrassing. Shameful, even. Dr. PP. That's pretty funny. It's dumb. I like it.